Sabah Umno Chief Bung Moktar has been dropped from Chief Minister Hajiji Noor's new cabinet. He was one of the three deputy chief ministers and also the state works minister. Bung is replaced by Shahelmey Yahya, the Barisan National Assemblyman for Tanjung Keramat, who will assume the two portfolios. BN's Jaffrey Arifin and Yaakob Khan were also dropped from the new lineup. In a statement today, Hajiji said the cabinet reshuffle was necessary to strengthen the state administration.